Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Ready to do some more drifting. Back on a set of Corsa. There's about 12 people in the lobby, so a good amount. So let's get straight into it. Do a few warm-up runs and then we'll get into some tandems, I think. Oh, and we're gonna need it. Come on. Not a good start, that's alright. It's a bit better now. Find the flow. Don't want to go out too wide there, otherwise you get sucked into that guardrail.
Nah.
Knew we weren't gonna make it. Oh, sorry buddy. Can get on my door. Oh, he's washed out wide. Alright. Can he get on my door? Stando in. Just gonna do one more solo lap and then we'll jump on a train and try and get some tandems at me. That's a better run. Much better line. There's a couple of people cruising around, so we'll jump on the back of them, I think. Go. Nice little train we're gonna have here, which is cool. I wonder what tyres these guys are running. They might be running the competition tyres, which are a lot grippier. Because they are moving. Normally, as you guys know in these videos, I tend to be a little bit quick and I struggle to keep up in the tandems, so. Oh. and the chase was really on that guardrail. Been close to his rear guard for sure. Through there. He's going big angle, which is cool. You've got to allow for that because you lose a lot of speed. Going for massive angle, you do lose a lot of speed. Just caught him. Just caught me on the back. Oh no, oh that was gonna be bad. I see that coming. Oh, wrong angle through there. Oh no! Laurel popped out at me. S14, I think it is, actually. Let me get on the door. Nice. S15. Oh, that was good. Oh, big lag. That was pretty cool. Some good little tandems there. Now we got three dudes here. Get on the back of these two guys. If we can. Ah, no, stuffed it. Oh. I don't know what he was doing. Trying to get off the track, I think. That was bad. Took not enough weight transfer. Too shallow of an angle. Too much angle. Let's go in here, take a quick breather and get some tandems happening. Find a group of guys and we'll jump on the back again. Plenty of people out, which is good. Good viewing for you guys. So we're coming through now. Alright, dude, come on then. Why is he just parked there? Like, that guy doesn't want to lead, right? So I'll lead then. In battle with me. Good proximity. Ah, no! Crazy angle. Guard Robin, that's nice. Don't get sucked into the barrier. Pretty cool, it gave us a little bump and we kept it. that was pretty cool. We switched it up. Ah, dude. Why'd you want to tuck up the inside there? You should have stayed where you were. Got a group of four coming around, so we'll jump on those, I think. Or two now. Looking real good. Just caught the barrier. Wow. There are a lot of cars out now. Still behind me. Overtake, didn't ya? Lucky I foot braked there and just got out of it in time. Oh, see, overtake and you're not that good. I know it's not very nice, but it's the truth. Keep it. just. Oh, that was close. Handbrake. Oh, four, see you later. Chaser. It's got a little nudge from the back. Just hop out of the way. Stay tight. Barrier a little bit with the nose. Oh, where's that guy coming from? Just kick. Ah, no. Nah, knew that was coming. Oh, no. Oh, sorry, dude. Oh, no. I was gonna go. Well, mate, just pulled in. We'll do another lap or two, I think, and then that'll be it for today, guys. It's been good fun, though. Always nice when there's a lot of people on the track. Into the frame. No. Does not want to get up on me. Oh. Dude, and the Beamer really stuffed us. happen. Since we got a nice little drift train going on, let's try and catch up here. Oh, that was close. Oh, lag. He threw a lot of angle in there. Oh! Man, it's getting loose right now. Do a bit of grip racing through here and try and get on the back of these guys. This car doesn't grip too well though, it just wants to slide all the time, but here we go. Alright, let's get in now. Well, I think we'll call it there, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. If you're enjoying the videos, please subscribe, give it a like button, and we'll see you again soon.